Ganun na talaga siya na yung mag-CR.
Tinignan namin yan. Ang choice ng teachers, dahil nangangailangan, malaki ang enrollment, na-delayed ang budget natin, na-delayed ang paggawa ng school buildings. They had a choice, they could hold office in the laboratory rooms. But of course, it is more dramatic, it's more touching if you hold it in the toilets. So you have to be able to balance. Remember, my dear, we have 67,000 schools. You pick out one school where the teachers convert and a new toilet into an office when they have a choice of having office in the laboratory rooms themselves. So choice yan ng mga teachers. And of course, it's very attractive to well-balanced reporters like you.
Last question.